Okay, back again. Today I have sort of a different video for you guys, for your viewing pleasure, because as you know, my channel is mostly science, technology, and gaming. But instead of a computer video this time, I thought since I've uploaded a bunch of computer videos and a game of theme park last night, at the time this video is being recorded, I thought I'd show you guys something else in the technology world, which is my washing machine. Now, I was always fascinated by washing machines when I was younger. I used to love to watch the washing machine, and I figured since I'll be turning 21 soon and my childhood will be over, I am going to be showing off my 2002 Whirlpool washing machine. Well, it's not technically my washer, as you can see there. This is a rental machine. But, you know what? It's in my house, so why not? Anyways, it's the washer I use every week to do my laundry. So we'll just go ahead and do a brief overview of the control panel, and then we'll get this video started. So over there you can see there's the load size adjuster, which you can see you only have two water levels for small and super. I'm going to be putting this on super because I usually do one large load at the beginning of the month. And of course your temperature, you have cold, warm, cold, or hot, cold. There are no warm or hot rinses because this machine is so damn cheap. And then, of course, you have your timer over here with the normal cycle, permanent press, and the gentle cycle, which is not really a gentle cycle because it agitates at full speed and then just stops for a brief second and then starts agitating again. So there really is no gentle cycle. Anyways, so we'll zoom out. And there's the inside of the washing machine. It took me a while to decipher the date code. I had to look up how to decipher the date code from the serial number, but anyways, with all that said, stick our screwdriver in the lid switch, and we'll get this show on the road. Enjoy! And for detergent, I'm going to be using Tide Pure Clean. And fun fact, on the day this is being recorded, October 5th, 2018, Steve Jobs passed away 7 years ago today. So, just a fun little fact.